Of civil war. We're sitting on a 10-ton powder keg, and every minute you...
Area looks secure. Go on ahead. We'll patrol.
Follow us and don't get killed. My wife specifically told me not to get shot. Screw this. I'm getting hit.
secure. Keep moving. Got reports of Republic forces on the perimeter. Area, stay alert and not take any unnecessary chances.
Clear the way!
Nathan, you're gonna be all right, man. Doc's gonna patch you up in no time. Just hang in there.
How did I get here? Run ahead to A block. Growing up listening to Dad's horror stories about the war, I never thought I'd join the Army. Yet here I am. What's left of me, anyway?
Think he's a candidate?
We can keep him up and running. Get LC on the horn and tell him we might have a scarecrow. We'll be in A block.
My brother was a soldier. He died on duty. 4 years ago. A homemade RPG held together by duct tape took out his $120 million helicopter. I joined the Liberty Coalition that very same day.
Get on either side. Decreed, his leg.
Got him. Ready?
On three. One, two, three.
Ah, that's great.
Wait for backups. Frost. Frost.
After my brother died, I felt lost. I followed in his footsteps, hoping it would lead me back somehow, make me whole.
Pulse ox is low, 82.
This isn't looking good, kids.
Instead, today happened. The day General Yan Lo stormed the capital in a bloody coup. The day I share my brother's fate.
We clear on Scarecrow.
LC, thumbs up. Doc, we got problems. We're losing him!
The day I die.
Retinal enhancements. Check. Ballistic shielding. Check. Cloaking unit.